I think what is really good about this particular programme is its flexibility. It allows students to study for their one of the three exit awards, the diploma, the certificate or the MSc, alongside other responsibilities, whether that's work or other personal responsibilities. As you're studying your materials, you can apply it to things that are going on around you, whether in your work life or personal life, and gives lots of time for reflection, and that can enrich your studies with us. In terms of what you'll be studying, public health is a very broad discipline. So whilst we have some modules that are compulsory, after that you're free to choose from a wide range of elective modules. So if we think about the compulsory modules, all students will study the following four modules: Introduction to Epidemiology, Basic Statistics about Public Health Policy, Introduction to Health Economics, and Principles of Social Research. And then depending on whether you're registered for a certificate diploma or an MSc, there may be other compulsory modules that you need to take. And if you refer to the prospectus, that will provide details of which modules you do need to take for each award. Having said that, beyond the compulsory modules, there's a broad range of options that you can study. For example, if you're interested in health economics, there are a number of economic modules you can study. If you're interested in sexual health and health promotion, there are modules focusing on that area. If you're interested in epidemiology, you can do further epidemiology modules, or you may be interested in the infectious disease element of public health. And again, there are modules you can select, such as malaria and HIV and so on. So there's a broad range, and that allows you, once you've done the compulsory, to follow your interests and tailor the award, whether that be diploma, certificate or MSc, to the programme that meets your particular study needs, your learning needs, and helps you with your journey in the area of public health.
So the programme is organised so that you can study independently at a time and pace that suits you. Some students may wish to study up to six modules in their first year. Others may just choose to study one or two. Each module is supported by a package of learning materials, which are available on the LSHTM's virtual learning environment, Moodle. Alongside these materials, we offer a range of support, including online discussion forums, personalised feedback on assignments, and real-time webinars, which are recorded so that students who are unable to attend can listen to the recording, or you can listen to the recording a second time.
The programme also provides students with the opportunity to come here to the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine and study up to two modules alongside the in-house students. This option is open to students once you've completed three core modules. So the earliest opportunity would be in year two. The option is called blended learning, and the modules that you can take are available in the spring and the summer term.
Our students come from a diverse range of backgrounds. They include medical backgrounds, health policy backgrounds, and NGOs. But if you have an interest in public health, this might be an appropriate program for you to study. Details of the entry requirements are provided in the prospectus for the program. Please remember, if you do have any questions, please do get in touch with us, and we wish you well with your studies.